While addressing a security meeting held at Kaiso landing site in Kabale sub-county of Hoima district, Lieutenant Colonel Dick Kaija, the head of the Fisheries Protection Unit, revealed that the surveillance security system will help them monitor all the activities taking place on Lake Albert.
Monitor our maritime borders on the shared lakes, that is Lake Edward and Lake Albert. Every boat that goes to cross on the border, or every boat that will be on water, it will be monitored by the radar. And then you need to solve the security or the insecurity on water of kidnapping.
He also gave a brief on the work progress.
By Congolese militias and demanding for ransom. But ever since we launched the operation, now those cases of kidnapping.
Leaders are hopeful that the installed system will improve security on the lakes. They have also asked the Fisheries Protection Unit to ban the importation of illegal fishing gear.
These fishermen, the local fishermen, just go to the market and buy these fishing nets. And again, they are confiscated and banned. So my people are losing a lot of, they are losing resources. So I think as government, we need to do our job. Why do we allow in the importation of these illegal nets?
Robert Guinera, a fisherman from Mbegu landing site, explains that they have so far lost about 20 fishermen in the area since the kidnaps began.
We are also requesting to the government if they can look forward, the community and the fishermen have accepted the change of the fishing method, the bad ideas, but the government have neglected the fishermen on how they can handle them.
It should reduce for us the whatever. The government should say at least if someone has something like 300,000, also can make a boat for him for survival. Of which this type of which each government allows for us to use it. It's very expensive. It needs something like 4 million to make a boat, which is very expensive.
Rogers Mbabazi, the Hoima Resident District Commissioner, and his deputy Michael Chakashari have welcomed the initiative.
There was also a complaint about people using long nets. A complaint about the people that are using long fishing methods. A complaint about the people that are fishing at a wrong time. So we have told them, we have told them the right time that they are supposed to fish. We have also told them about the proper fishing nets that they are supposed to use.
Using wrong gears of fishing. They are using some nets which they call monofilaments. They are using the undersized nets to do the fishing, and when the Marines, when the FAPU arrest them, they claim they are being harassed. And that, but according to the law, that is wrong.
Since 2017, Congolese militiamen have been attacking Ugandans, killing and kidnapping some, confiscating their fishing gear, and also asking for ransom in order to release them. Report by Godfrey Mohomuza for the news.